Place a tennis or lacrosse ball underneath your left shoulder and bend your elbow at 90 degrees. Externally rotate your arm slowly up toward the floor, then reverse the direction toward the floor again, repeating back and forth. If the ball moves away from your deltoid, stop and reposition the ball. Find points of tension and dig in those ropey and tight spots for 10 to 60 seconds. Repeat on the opposite side.